I know of no flowers that age more intriguingly than hydrangeas. I have a white hydrangea that grows beside the stone bridge. The flowers begin pure white, but as the weeks pass, their edges blush to pink and even crimson, and then soft shades of green seep in. The style of my garden is so relaxed that at times it looks wild, and the grasses I've planted add to this effect. I also use grasses in my art, their leaves forming lines cutting through a composition.